time a barge hit this area was back in 1996. The Brightfield cargo ship lost control and slammed into the Riverwalk. 116 people were hurt, and that crash caused millions of dollars in damage to the properties along the riverfront there. Well, ready to